I've broken about 10 backboards.
Have you ever gotten cut or anything?
One time the shot clock fell and hit me in the head. But since it was an arena, I had to play it off like it didn't hurt. Yeah. When I got back to the locker room, I was like, oh, I need some icy hot or something.
Than that, yeah, exactly. You need some icy hot, man. I know. But they just honored you over at the Staples Center with a statue. And I got to say, I don't know, for me, a ride is one thing, but a statue. I mean, look at this.